So, Stycie, did you know that some substances can be a liquid and a solid at the same time?
What? I didn't know that. I thought solid can only be a solid and a liquid can only be a liquid and a gas can only be a gas.
Well, that's where you're wrong. Today we're going to be making magic goo, which can be a solid and a liquid at the same time.
I'm so excited to see that. Let's get started.
So for this experiment, you're going to need cornstarch,
water,
food coloring,
glitter,
and a bowl. So first, you're going to take the cornstarch and add it.
Oh, I heard this can also be called oobleck.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah. Now we're going to add some water slowly by slowly until we have the perfect substance. So.
So we got another packet because it wasn't, it's not
Yeah,
working.
We added a bit too much water, so I'm just gonna add a bit more so that we can mix.
There we go. I think it's done.
Yeah, can I punch it?
Yeah. Oh.
As you can see, my hand doesn't even go through. It's like punching a
Let
rock.
Let me try, was it painful?
Not really.
It's not painful.
Whoa.
Okay.
Now, as you can see, I can grab some, right? And then I can like roll it into a bowl. And as you can see, it's like a solid, right? And then when I stop, it just goos out of my hand.
And then if you put your hand really slowly, you'll sink.
But if I like rush to it, it doesn't.
So we're gonna add some food coloring.
Okay. It's so weird.
How much do we add?
Just a bit. I don't think it needs that much. Yeah.
That?
A bit less, but no, just pour a bit, yeah. Okay, that's fine.
Oh, wow. This is such a fun experiment.
Very.
Okay, I'm gonna add the glitter now. We're using purple glitter.
Yeah.
Just put some. Like that much.
Whoa. I like that.
So shiny.
Yeah.
Then now mix it up. And then you can play with it.
I'm sinking.
Now we're gonna get another bowl. Then show
I'm
you.
Gonna show you pouring it.
You pour
like
it.
A liquid. Okay. Whoa! What? That's so weird. It's like, let's pour it back. Whoa! I did not know that it does that. So when you're done with this and you don't want to play with it anymore, don't pour it down the sink like a liquid because it can cause blockage when it hardens inside of the pipes. So you want to throw it away like a solid.
I want to play with this all day.
Yeah. This was so much fun and we really, really loved this experiment.
And I hope you guys try it at home and tag us at hashtag Sema's Lab. This is Seth.
And this is Stycie.
And this is
Sema's Lab.
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.